Locally now, the woman who faced nearly 100 charges, mostly related to forgery, pleaded no contest to a number of those charges in Brown County Court today and was found guilty as a result. Dozens of counts were dismissed as part of Samantha Johnson's plea hearing. She pleaded no contest to more than 20 counts, mostly related to forgery and fraud, as well as several narcotics charges. Johnson defrauded a multitude of people and businesses across Northeast Wisconsin.